Researchers at CSU say they are getting a little bit closer to finding a universal flu vaccine. A team is developing a vaccine that's different from the traditional flu shot. This one is a nasal spray. According to the Coloradan, studies show the spray is more equipped to battle different types of flu strains. This past flu season was the worst ever here in our state. There are more than 160 confirmed flu cases, the highest number ever recorded.